Delighted to have you with us. Let's hope we have half as exciting a game as we had in the first half of our doubleheader in Pittsburgh. Here's Gustav Forsling out on defense to start, and now he'll hit off. Vladimir Tarasenko sends it in. Strange bounce off the back glass, right out in front, and they score! What a break for Florida. Matthew Tkachuk, 37 seconds in. It took a very strange bounce off the back out in front of the net, and Tkachuk makes it 1-0 for the Pens.
The Bruins start heading around the boards. Supposed to go around the board. You hear that sound? That hit one of the partitions, the stanchion behind the net. And Tkachuk, who was sitting beside me 3 seconds earlier, jumps off the bench, skates right down the slot, and beats Ullmark. And it's a
down from the 40 of a year ago, but he's come on over the second half. Here's Charlie Coyle now for Boston. Cross ice, Andrew Pink put it right on Bobrovsky. Rebound three, still loose. Tried to get it to the line. It was stopped by Forsling. Bobrovsky left it for Forsling. Tarasenko got knocked down by Lindholm. Now Danton Heinen, Charlie McAvoy scores! Charlie McAvoy snuck in from the blue line, and the defenseman has Boston on the board. It's 1-1.
Going to shoot the puck a little more. He's the beneficiary of a great hit by Hampus Lindholm. Lindholm won't get on Tarasenko. He's not able to move the puck. But that play starts back with the defenseman. Forsling has the puck, and he skates towards Tarasenko. That takes time. As he does that, he takes away all of Tarasenko's time.
Montour set it down low. Carrom into the slot. Played ahead but not out by Peek. Stopped at the line by Cousins. Numbers for Boston across the line. Here's Marchand for Kiki. And a kick save made by Bobrovsky. It's kept in by Brandon Carlo. Walker save. Penalty coming up against Florida. Mikkola for interference. Boston on the power play. Florida, very good penalty killing team. 82.6%. There's another strange bounce. It came right to Pastrnak, and a left pad save made by Bobrovsky. Marchand handed it off to McAvoy. The power play brought to you by Cole. Charlie Coyle behind the net. Pastrnak, Marchand one time, a blocker save again by Bobrovsky. Sam Reinhart tied for the league lead with 5 shorthanded goals, and he couldn't handle it at the blue line. Now he does, down low, and a stop made by Ullmark.
Look at this Bruins change. They're so slow coming off the bench. They're disorganized. There's only 4 of them on the ice. And as a result, Lundell goes right down the gut and forces Ullmark into a shorthanded stop. The breakaway chance and a blocker save, but a terrible.
Van Riemsdyk for the Brusk. Van Riemsdyk back to Danton Heinen. 13 on the power play. 9 minutes in the period. Van Riemsdyk out and puck. Try to set up Heinen for a tap-in. Forsling got in the way. Lindholm now. Badgered by Lundell. Threw it on net off the chest and into the glove of Bobrovsky in the opening period. Cousins for Bennett with Tkachuk on his right. Tkachuk down low, and it's gloved by Ullmark. And Frederick's back on it. Trent Frederick grew up in St. Louis. Here's Geeky, and it's squeezed by Bobrovsky with 35 seconds. And we're down to 4:23 to go in the period. Here's Beecher, forced around the net by Josh Mahura. Centering pass off the skate of Danton Heinen. And it's sent back by Carlo and played back by Mikkola to Lostarinen. Takes a couple of whacks from the stick of DeBrusk. 2:40 to go in the period. Off the wall, Lundell. In the right place. Jesper Boqvist back to the line.